We're... All right, welcome back, everyone, to a demo called The Dark Mind. Locked in Jessica's endless hallucinations, carefully observe your surroundings to guide her back to reality. Looks like a very interesting demo. The Dark Mind. Every night it seems the same nightmare. The light goes out and my mind opens the doors. Knows it should stay closed, but this time I need to go further. I need to find a way out, not just for myself, but for those parts of me that got lost in these corridors of fear. This isn't just a dream, it's a challenge. These hallucinations are so terrifyingly real, but they could easily claim my life if I falter. Every step is a precarious dance between survival and surrender. I must uncover the clues hidden within the shadows and choose right paths to endure another night. Wish me luck, for I tread a fine line between light and the abyss. Freaky. It's like we get the hallway. The hall. Alright, so... this is some sort of hidden object game. I like the Anomaly games we've been playing lately. Take a look around the room. Remember how they are positioned. Okay, so there's a plant in the corner. The lamp is down. Doll on the table. Flowers. Creepy ass doll. Time to die. That sounds like a great book to read. Okay. Creepy picture. A pupper. Okay. Let's... it's gonna take us a minute to get used to the everything in the room, so we'll just go with it. Everything is the same as the first round, the green exit. Is differently positioned, rotated, or missed in the second. In the first round. Excuse me? Please don't come near me, weirdo. Everything looks the same. That creepy picture's the same. That's not the same. Alright, let's go through the red exit. Hey, we're right. Wow, 2 of 7. Okay, the pictures are the same, that's the same. Book, animal, plant on the mantle. Ball. Everything looks the same. Okay. I am... good lord, that was disturbing. Thank you for that. I'm gonna say we're good. All right. Round 3. Okay, that plant is missing, so that's one for sure. Creepy fucking woman. Go get a job, you bum. What the fuck? Like, it just rips my control from me. Well, we already know the plant's missing from that corner, so let's go this way, because it's all right. Okay. 4 of 7. We're doing good. Oh, those are the same. That's the same. Creepy fucking doll hanging from the chandelier is the same. Picture is the same. Dog is the same. Oh, okay, that's not right. See, you gotta pay attention to those very small details like that. I mean, that's not small, a massive blood splatter on the wall, but. Hey, 5 of 7. Plant is there. Lamp is down. Very creepy. Probably should pay attention to the ceiling too. I feel like there might be something. Ooh, was there bloody footprints on the floor before? I did not notice. Is not good. I'm gonna say nothing. Bro, you need to calm your head down. I'm gonna say everything is the same. Fingers crossed. Okay, good. We're on a roll. Haven't missed one yet. Okay, apparently the blood stains is about to happen. Okay, that's the same, same, same. Same, same. Oh, that plant is missing. Anything else? All right, so the plant on the table is missing, so we have to go back. Got good atmosphere. I hope there's more to the game than just this. But if not, it still would be a good game. I enjoy these anomaly type games. Wasn't quite what I was expecting to be of this game, but okay, everything here is the same. Ooh, was that doll's hand up? Ooh, that could screw the whole run up. I think it was. Let's check all the walls, make sure. No blood splatters on the walls. I think it's the same. I'm just gonna go with it. I think the arm was up though. I'm gonna go with green. Are we right? Are we right? Oh shit. Holy crap. I don't know what the hell's chasing us, but I'm not gonna look back to find out, because the dark mind, I did it. With a deep breath, I opened my eyes, the weight of the darkness lifting from my chest. The echoes of my fears still lingered, but I had survived once more. The room around me was bathed in the soft hues of morning, a stark contrast to the sinister shadows of my mind. I sat up slowly, feeling the cool air against my skin, a reminder that I was here, alive and victorious. This night was a trial, a battle against a relentless tide of my own psyche, but I had proven yet again that I could endure, I could fight, I could survive. With renewed determination, I whispered to myself, I am more than my nightmares. I am a warrior of the dawn, and with that, I welcomed the new day, ready to face whatever lay ahead, knowing that I had the strength to conquer the darkness within. That was not a bad short little demo. Kind of a little shorter than I was expecting, but it wasn't that bad. It was a pretty good demo. But I hope you guys enjoyed the Dark Mind demo, and we will catch you all next time.